For conservatives, Patrice Douglas goes to work, but Senator Steve Russell was absent. Russell missed 770 votes and had the third highest number of missed votes his first year on the job. Russell missed a vote to protect the unborn. Patrice is endorsed by a national pro-life organization. Russell missed a vote to stop Obamacare. Patrice is working to repeal it. Patrice Douglas shows up every day to fight for conservatives.
I'm Patrice Douglas, and I approve this message.